Hello, my name is Ken Marlin, and I'm a Microsoft Business Development Manager here at Arrow Electronics. I'm also a Microsoft MVP with focus on embedded IoT solutions. Windows 10 is the last version of Windows. However, it is updated often with new features. One of the most compelling reasons for OEMs to use Windows 10 IoT Enterprise is related to service branches, which are new to the Windows 10 family. Only through the embedded channel, OEMs have access to the Windows 10 IoT Enterprise with LTSB. The LTSB version of Windows 10 has the ability to control Windows updates and keep your appliance at a specific version, preventing new features from crippling the device. Let's go through the three different service branches and learn the differences. All three branches receive security updates. However, when it comes to feature updates, they differ. First, you have the CB or current branch, which is always updated with the latest features as soon as released by Microsoft. Next, you have the CBB or current branch for business. This service branch allows a delay or deferral of new feature updates, allowing the OEM to do testing before implementation. CBB, though delaying updates, still requires that the device be updated within approximately 8 to 12 months. Lastly, LTSB, or long-term service branch, which is only available via the embedded IoT channel. This service branch blocks all new feature updates for the life of the product and will be supported by Microsoft for 10 years. In closing on service branches, if you have an appliance and you want to maintain the image for years, the LTSB is the right choice. If you feel your device or system will need future feature updates, then CBB, which is also available from Arrow, will give an OEM ability to defer and test before deploying future updates. As complicated as the charts may appear, the process is actually very simple. However, if you need further clarification, please contact us. Thank you guys for watching. The best way to stay up to date on the latest Microsoft products and news is to visit our website. You can also reach our team by sending an email to msembedded@arrow.com. I really appreciate your time. Keep building and connecting your Windows devices.